So hi all. This is me Fee, and everyday Fee Action Day, and today is no different. As you know, the HQ loves 50/50, and we are going to be taking a look at their viral hit, which is Cupid. And then you might be asking, like, oh, but you reacted to Cupid before, so what's this all about? I saw that this is like their newish color MV that is in 4K, so I want to go and find out what is going on, what can they do to this song. Maybe there'll be newer visuals as well, so join me, let's go on in and I'll find out what is going on. Zooming in, you can see the silhouette of the three girls here. I think I see Seo, I see Senna in the center, maybe on the left. On the left, I'm not too sure if it's Aran or Kina. Let's move on. Let's let the light shine down and let's find out a little bit more. Leave us a quick like. Yeah, it will help our channel out quite a bit as well. If you like content like this, let's go. I think it's Aran. Okay, so you see here, color dance. Okay, what is a color dance? 50/50 Cupid twin version. So this is the English one, the one that's on, the one that was a like, or it still is a Billboard hit. Yeah. Oh, so it's the colors are really quite vibrant. Just say. Okay, one big thing here that now that I just remembered is that I think twin version didn't really have an MV, so this could be okay, maybe their performance MV for twin version Cupid. I mean, so this is something fresh in a way. Oh, love this song, this is amazing. The song is simple but just great. My favorite part is the Seo part. I can't get enough of it, just saying. And Seo is looking amazing. The color dance is so nice. I just love the vibrant colors. Osana. I need to zoom in even more. They're just so cool. You need to check this out in all its vibrancy. And it's like, oh, the difference. And it's so clear in 4K. It's so clear. This Seo is. I think I want it more. Sometimes you wonder why this song went viral in a way, because firstly it's so simple to remember, so simple to sing, so simple to hum to. The music is a throwback, yeah. The lyrics are simple as well, and you have it in English and in Korean, so you know, and the girls are lovable. So they did it. Oh, so it's nice. So cool that you have a performance. Oh, you have a performance video for this. Someone who can share this feeling. Go away, Seo. She's like bias wrecking me. By the way, I've got like a karaoke at home, and weird but true, I have this song on the karaoke. So when nobody's at home, I would actually secretly sing this song on the karaoke. But it's not the twin version though, it's the Korean one, so yeah. Go, Kina. The harmony there was so good as well. These are things that I didn't catch, like maybe the first time I listened to it. Because when you're doing reactions, right, you can only remember the first. you are only reacting to whatever you hear the first time. So there are many things that we don't catch, or many things that when after we listen to it more and then more, when you listen to it more, and then you will be able to find some of the nuances that you like and so on. Yeah. This is so cool. Okay, so let's move on back, and I'm going to be this was the part that I realized that twin version didn't they usually have like live stages and all, but twin version, as again the English one, usually was just the audio and the one that they have in the studio. So this one is their performance video, which is like I think the first time for twin version. And this whole set is so well done, even though it's a static set in a way. The way that 50-50, the way they choose their attire for this is so cool as well. It reminds you a little bit of, you know, the Studio Chum kind of performance video. This gives you that feel. Yeah. So. What's up with that? What's up with that? I just love her doing this, and then she would like do that little dance. This one. This is not only do I like this part, I love the action that Seo does here. Oh no, am I being biased, right? Yeah. I think it's a small thing, but I don't know, I keep watching it. Something is wrong with me, just saying. Sana, oh no, she was my bias. But like what they always say, you can't choose your bias chooses you, so. Such a nice voice, Aran as well. So Kina, even though she's a little bit more silent here, but she big thing is that she has the nicest attire here as well. Oh, she has my favorite attire. I'm not gonna talk about Seo. Yes, I'm not gonna talk about her. But as again, I love the color pie, the color blending here in their color dance. What they name here was amazing. It's really called color dance, but to the point that it distracted me from this is actually their first performance video for Twinber. So this Mickey, I hope you enjoyed our reaction to 50-50's viral hit Cupid twin version. I think all of you must have heard this before. Yeah, to all the honeys out there. Yep. Like, comment, subscribe down below for more content like this, more great groups, great music, great reactions as well. It's taking some share. We'll see you again in the next one. It's a wrap. Pretty Pretty is awesome, yeah. If you haven't already, go listen to them more. Really. It's not big news. Yeah.